The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 240 pounds, AK-47.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
His opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 208 pounds, Flash.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Oh, man, this is going to be great. Oh, nasty impact. Boom!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Ooh-wee.
He's on the defensive here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Putting it all on the line.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Irish whip, lariat, goes down hard.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off.
Just wearing down the opponent.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Nobody survives that, Michael.
On, he dodges out of the way.
Ooh, what impact.
The end may be near, folks.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Oh. This is all but over.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Ooh. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here he goes. Dodges a bullet there. Oh, to the back of the net.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Cover here. One, two. And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Hey!
Here is your winner, Flash.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.